Look at three stories we are working on for you for Eyewitness News starting at 5 tonight. Construction of the Q House is getting underway. We'll give you a look at plans for this new community center in New Haven. Plus, as you get into the back-to-school routine, a school nurse shares five things parents need to know. And Something's Cooking heads to Hamden, where you're going to find some mouth-watering burgers, enticing appetizers, and late-night bites, too. Those stories and more right after Dr. Oz.